Today I'm going to show you a quick runaround on a 2023 ATC. This is the 4319. Very good construction and longevity. You know, to make your dollar go a lot farther, you know, the ATC is a great way to go if you're looking for that all-purpose trailer. Come on inside, let me show you. It's going to have the friction hinge door. It's really nice on this. This is going to be about 45 feet, just a little over. It's going to have 200 gallons of fresh water. Oh, easy entrance. The solid three-step. Come on inside. This new for 23. It's awesome. Drawers. Three of them down. Adjustable shelving. Overhead cabinets above. I know they're tall, they're big, but you know what? I have never lost a deal from having too much storage. Again, throughout. Solid surface countertops, lower cabinets for the pots and pans, big oven, three burner cooktop, microwave convection, nice prep area, big refrigerator. This is gonna 12 volt with the big freeze. The optional freestanding chairs for the dinette area, and then the table folds up real simple out of the way. This is going to have the air track lining built in, recessed into the floor as well as on the walls. Here with the French doors, we can leave it here and have this as our living room, or we can bump it back 4 feet and give us a smaller cargo area, but a much bigger living area. And one more option, folks. If we want to take this wall completely out, we have 23 feet from the counter area all the way back to the back door. And this is going to have the patio kit. So we have our rear screen wall. We're going to have the gating around. We're going to have the step coming up over the into the back end with the cable kit. And this is going to be a 4,000 pound capacity ramp door. Bigger than just about anybody else out there in the conventional toy haulers, with our opposing dinette and bunk bed, or double bunk bed for sleeping area. So we can really make this versatile depending on what we're gonna haul. It's got the nice woven carpet pads that come down so you're not standing on the aluminum extruded floor with your bare feet. But it is very nice when we're bringing our cargo in. We have the tie downs that we can adjust every inch. So from the side walls to the floor, as well as moving our wall for our cargo space and or our garage wall. So really functional. This is going to have two furnaces in it, three air conditioners, big fuel station, 200 gallons of fresh water, Firefly system, so our touchpad for everything. And I believe we can download on our phone. There's an app that we can utilize this functionality as well. The big windows, the blackout roller shades, really nice. Or the bathroom area and the bedroom. But again, we got the big side hallway with the private bath, one-piece shower enclosure, big sink area. Massive storage in the sink for linens and towels and whatnot. Pocket door for the bedroom. This is going to have the slide out in the bedroom as well. So we have a king bed in this model. Boat rack, clothes rack that goes full length, as well as a shoe rack or fold up clothes up top. A little vanity here that we got a desktop area. Big window, again, blackout shades. Fantastic fan, big storage cabinet in the corner there. There we got a washer and dryer prep area, as well as more closet space. USB and 110s on both sides of the bed. So we have the inner basement storage here with the look underneath there. We got this tray is going to either way. Nice thick insulated baggage doors. This is really nice. This is below the bedroom decking. There as well. Composite floor. Nice. Tons of space. Quick disconnect for your barbecue. It's got the black accent trim, Rotoflex inbox. Underneath here, easy access. Then we do have the 7,000 watt Onan generator. It's gonna have three roof air conditioners, so we got all the power to run all of that. Rock guard protection in the diamond plate up here, real nice. We got our fresh water spigot here if we want to hook up a little electric pressure washer or clean our toys before we put them back in. Slide, all on rollers, very well protected here. Again, the other side access of the above storage. Now pay attention, I don't know of another one that's going to have this kind of all-purpose. Storage again there. This is set up for lithium batteries. Plumbing access to winterize, real easy. Big furnace exhaust here. The kitchen slide we talked about with the slide toppers already on. So this one's gonna have the 6-point auto leveling system along with our Goodyear tires and Torque Flex suspension. Dual fuel tanks. So our storage capacity for fuel is very large as well. The Play 700 is going to give us the color. It's nice, clean, finished look to it. The frameless windows, adjustable shelving inside is all part of the 700 series versus the 500 series. This is going to have the rear deck come out. We got our loading lights, skid bogey wheels on the bottom, big awning for the patio that's all well lit with LED lights. More about construction. No dry rot, no rotten floors, no roof, no rotten roof. I mean, spray out with a pressure washer if you want to clean the inside out. I mean, just things that you can't do in, you know, the other brands that are out there. Anyways, that's kind of a quick rundown on the 2023 ATC Play 700 series in the 4319. We do have several other fifth wheel floor plans as well as the trailer floor plans in stock. So again, my name is Clay Thompson here at BISH'S RV in Junction City. My direct number is 541-979-1770. Contact me. Let's talk about what's available, what your options are, the features in this trailer. Be happy to. Anyways, feel free. Make sure to ask for Clay. Thank you and have a great day.